Hello.
What's up, Mallory?
Roman hasn't spoken.
Streets without help. Will you get out of there?
Nico Bellic.
What do you want, Dimitri?
I always thought of him.
Yes. Good.
How do you do it? I went into a situation full of optimism, full of naivete. I got burnt. Look at me. Like smack on a fucking spoon.
Well...
how do you manage?
I don't know that I got off so lightly.
We all got our demons. Aidan O'Malley.
What about Aidan O'Malley?
I heard he's being moved.
Maybe this is our time. Put all this crap to bed. Get off the drugs. Live with the memories. Aiden's being moved by Van from the bacon factory. He's been talking shit about me. Back to the Albany State Correctional Facility. Please, Nico, boy, just this last one. Please.
Sure, Derek.
You and me, we're the same. The same. The same. We're the same, you and me.
Nico, I hear my brother Derek is asking you...
All right, I've got the truck.
When we have him blocked in, we take down the escort and make off with the prisoner.
Why don't we just kill the fucker there and then?
That's probably what Derek would have told you to do in his smacked out state. Problem is, he's the first one they'd talk to if that happened. We gotta make this look like a prison break. Great. They're leaving the old cop shop now. Should be at the Booth Tunnel soon.
I'm in position, Packy.
All right, man, we're coming to you. Take out the escort, but keep Derek's pal alive.
What's this jerk think he's doing?
Hey, Mitch, can you find out what this guy's up to?
Here come the police! Get rid of this attention, Nico! We don't want anyone after us while we're doing what we gotta do!
Dispatch air unit from Middle Park West.
All right, I'll try to lose these fucking cops!
Thank you.
Okay, man. First thing we got to do is dump this prison van. Cops will be looking.
Puta madre.
Okay, there's a car. You're not free yet, asshole. Get in that car.
Okay, it looks like we've lost him. Take us over to the cliffs and leftward.
The cliffs of Leftward, then. Is there a boat coming or something? Where am I going?
You're going to a faraway place, my friend.
Damn! Somewhere the cops will never find me.
Nobody's gonna find you where you're going, friend.
Shit! I don't even know who sent you guys. Who do I got to thank for springing me from the joint?
We're doing this on behalf of an old acquaintance of yours.
I knew I wasn't forgotten about. I knew that no matter how long I rotted in there, people on the outside world still remember me.
People remember you, all right. You're at the front of certain people's minds.
Well, who is it? Not Julia. She stopped writing and coming on visiting days, but I could tell she was still thinking of me. I knew it.
You'll find out who it was when we get there. In the meantime, shut the hell up, buddy.
All right, friend. Thank you.
Out you come, old boy.
The cliffs, the sea air. I really am free. I could cry. You've made me a happy man, boys. Now it's time to tell me who asked you to do this.
Name Derek McCreary ring any bells? He's my brother.
Derek? But he ratted me out. He's the reason I ended up in that place to start with, the spineless...
So you thought you'd rat him out? You're ever going to see. Enjoy it.